So the objective of the FOLIUM project is to basically use light to convert carbon dioxide and carbon into biofuels directly. We chose tobacco for several reasons. One is it's a high biomass plant, so it makes a lot of mass. And if you want to extract oil, then the more leaf biomass you have, the better. Unfortunately, plants don't use light energy that efficiently. Just like highways, on highways there are certain areas where traffic gets congested and it doesn't move very well. And plant networks are the same way. So if you're trying to make an oil and there are many different steps, then sometimes at a particular step it gets clogged up. And we need to know which one of those steps are clogged up so we can figure out how to funnel carbon through that pathway more efficiently. In our strategy, we will do that directly by simply moving the carbon directly into oils through using processes that already occur in certain algae and cyanobacteria.
We want to produce biofuels directly in the leaves. So you want to you can harvest the leaves, extract the biofuel molecules out of there and use it basically as drop-in fuels. We need to find out what additional steps do we need to take to optimize the production of these hydrocarbon fuels.
And to be able to do that, we take very small pieces of leaf tissue from tobacco. We then infect that piece of leaf tissue with a naturally occurring bacterium that contains the algal gene. It's able to actually inject the algal gene into tobacco, and that gene then becomes a heritable part of the tobacco plant. And so these little pieces of leaf tissue will then, when placed on certain plant hormones, will actually form a tiny little plant, and that tiny little plant will then contain those algal genes and then hopefully make the same kind of oils that algae do.
Once we have a plant and a production yield that promises commercial levels within the near future, I think that we will be able to attract the interest of major tobacco companies. Growing tobacco for cigarette consumption is a dwindling industry, and we believe that converting tobacco to a bioenergy crop will also generate a new market for tobacco farmers, and so will generate new jobs. So that's another aspect where we think this will be economically beneficial.